Welcome to Aesthetic TV. I'm Stuart Brazel. Today we are examining the use of non-invasive devices to treat women's wellness and intimate health. In recent years, the development of non-surgical energy-based treatments to solve vaginal problems has energized the medical aesthetics market. The latest solution for treating women's intimate health and wellness issues is BTL Aesthetics UltraFemme 360 energy-based device. This unique technology offers a fast 8-minute procedure, as well as important advantages over competing devices on the market. To introduce us to this product, please welcome Dr. Shalina Lalji, a board-certified gynecologist based in Houston, Texas.
It's great to be here, Stuart.
Now, what makes the UltraFemme 360 different from other similar systems that address women's health issues?
Because this is a truly revolutionary treatment that is safe and effective, as well as comfortable with minimal downtime. UltraFemme 360 is what I'd call an emergent application in the field of feminine health. And being so effective, it really does provide added value for the practitioners. So I've been using this device for a long while, and my patients experience numerous benefits that positively impact their physical health and their quality of life.
Could you be more specific about these benefits?
Absolutely. So the greatest thing is it's a very fast treatment time. So it includes an 8-minute cycle for internal treatments, which as compared to other technologies is a very short time period. So thus, it's very comfortable for the patients and they don't have to really be in the position for too long. Also, the 360 heating is really revolutionary because you're heating the entire introitus and the vaginal canal all simultaneously rather than going from the lateral edge to the anterior, posterior, etc. So there's really not much change as far as who's doing the actual treatment, and you can certainly delegate it to some of the other people in your practice, like nurses, etc.
Now, you recently authored a clinical study that reviewed the UltraFemme 360.
Yes.
Can you tell us what you learned from this research?
Sure. During my study, safety, efficacy, and vaginal tissue heating were tested. So the UltraFemme 360 technology is used for specific vaginal applications. So when you're treating externally, we may see issues with the vulva or the labial hypertrophy due to the loss that women experience in elastin and collagen. The UltraFemme 360 uses two different tips to address the vulva, the mons pubis, the labia majora, the introitus, etc. So when treating the vaginal canal, a different tip is used, and this is inserted to access the entire vaginal canal. And then, with this in mind, radio frequency energy is transmitted. To treat the vagina internally, we use full circumference radio frequency heating, which provides for a thorough and rapid procedure just 8 minutes long. The external treatment employs a different tip that is more precise, and it's suited specifically for the labia majora, the introitus, as well as the perineum. The UltraFemme 360 fills a big need, somewhere between surgical solutions and less effective approaches such as messy creams and even messier lubricants. So patients no longer have to endure labiaplasty procedures with the accompanying downtime that is associated with surgery.
So who is the best candidate for this treatment?
Most women are great candidates, unless of course there's an obvious condition such as extreme obesity affecting the external genitalia, or extreme age, menstruation, pregnancy, and the last one is the presence of a pacemaker. They are so delighted that finally, after years of painful intercourse and vaginal dryness, and where their relationship is completely at a standstill because sex is just not a part of their relationship anymore. So the external genitalia appear younger and more attractive, and women who couldn't enjoy sex at all feel 20 years younger.
This all sounds so amazing, but I have to ask, how safe is the treatment?
The UltraFemme 360 procedure meets strict safety standards. So the built-in energy flow control system provides uniform heating during the therapy, which is where the 360 comes in, because the uniform heating happens all throughout the procedure. There is no risk for infection or post-operative discharge, so it's a very appealing procedure for patients as well as physicians things because we really don't want to have any complications postoperatively.
Okay.